show you guys how to put the blue DaVinci beanbag on the bed and set up for the Steve Trendelenburg case. We only use it for mainly Steve Trendelenburg to keep the patient on the bed. So it's very important that we have the beanbag on properly. So once you get the beanbag set on the bed and straps on the correct side, is put these black straps around the frame of the bed. This black strap will come, if you just turn it upside down, up through the clip, the plastic clip, and back down the other side of the plastic clip. I think it's easier to get all of these just loosely around the beanbag before you tighten anything down. Also very important that you don't have a gel pad on the bed. If you have a gel pad on the bed, you can't get the beanbag tightened down enough and you could have your patient slip. So, we will get all of the clips around. There's four on each side. Making little divots in the bed. This beanbag is not sliding anywhere, not down or up. So, once you have the beanbag down, you want to make sure that you have a good number of beans on each side to actually hold the patient and seat them down. This beanbag is mostly important with the shoulders because when they go in Steve Trendelenburg, their shoulders are the only thing that's holding them on. There are three sections on the beanbag. So in our robot room, we have a special section that we try not to throw away. These two for the right side of the beanbag. And we have a single one that we throw away for the other side of the beanbag. If we had a patient on the bed, what we would do is once you have the patient's padded, ulnar nerves padded, shoulders padded, you focus mainly on trying to contour this beanbag to their shoulders. Shoulders come there, and once you get the shoulders situated, you can focus more so down below, kind of holding the hips there. You have someone helping you. This is not a one-person job. Once you have the beanbag correct on both sides, your helper and you will hook up the suctions, just like that. This valve is pushed in, the suctions are on, that is suctioning. Once the beanbag is hard, what you would do is you pop out with the using the silver button, and then these clips right here clip into place so that way it holds suction. These do not have to be kept on continuous suction. And that is how you set up the beanbag for a lithotomy case. Once you are done, you can take those little clips out and push back, and that will release the suction so that you can get your patient off the table. And then to take the beanbag off the bed once your cases are done, I just push up on this plastic clip and feed back the black straps. And you can do that 8 times and take it off the bed and you're done.